G'day guys, Josh here. Sorry I couldn't do this on stream today, but I want to show you guys a little secret here, a little secret. So we got the quest here, Frozen Memories. Okay, Frozen Memories can be kind of important if you're trying to get a charisma, you know, grind with the virtue, if you're doing the virtue grind. So now let's just go ahead to an area. So, you know, you're doing this quest and you go kill the mobs here. I mean, you know, some of the mobs here don't even give a memory. Man, look at that. Still 0 out of 100. There's certain mobs you gotta kill, okay? Certain mobs you gotta kill. And, like, they give one, okay? Like, honestly, one, like, you know, it's not even worth it, okay? Not even worth it. And this quest, like, when I first got to it, I'm just like, am I gonna be stuck here doing this stuff, like, for ages? Like, seriously, get one and two each? But no, you know, I found a good way, a good spot. So, we'll get down here, okay? We'll find a mob set that gives 30, okay? 30. And remember this sculpture guy that we broke this sculpture for in the side quest? Yeah, we're not gonna mention Bruno, okay? So anyways, there is a mob around here, okay? We'll get to the area, to one of these areas here. And it's right here, okay? This guy just killed it. It's around here. And it gives 30, okay? This one gives 30 souls, okay? So let's get back here again. So you can kill these guys while you're waiting. And get like one or two. But this area here, as you can see here, puts a guy, gives 30 souls. You can see it's very contested. A lot of people are pretty aware of it. You can get these done very, very quickly. And yeah, that's pretty much it. You know, that's pretty much it for the guy today. Is just, you know, go to this little area here and just smash it out. Hope you guys have a great day. Like, comment, subscribe.